What's going on, everyone? Hopefully everyone's having a great Christmas and a happy new year. This is Mike. We're going to be cracking open the November-December version of the Brothers and Cards gold program for football. So stay with me and let's see what we get. All right, so welcome back, everyone. So once again, we're going to be cracking open this Brothers and Cards football Plaque Plus program. Just got this this morning for Christmas, so I'm excited to rip this open. Got this from the wifey, so hopefully we're going to pull some heat. First things first, if you hit that subscribe button below, I'd highly appreciate it. Follow me on Instagram, and hopefully the Jolly Fat Snowman is going to give us some luck today. Hopefully going to pull out some heat. Definitely want some Jalen Hurts. So if you guys don't know much about Brothers and Cards, I think in November, December, they kind of combined the two programs. Oh, what's this? So that's kind of cool. Got a little bracelet right there. Nice on that. We got the standard peanuts. I did see in the back, we got the packs, nothing else but the peanuts. I'm gonna go ahead and close that up over there. Brothers and Cards. If you guys don't know, they do randomize their packs. So I didn't check this out. I wanted to definitely wait, but it looks like we got a ton of elite. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 packs of elite. We got my favorite, Donruss, and we have one No Huddle. So I'm assuming this is their gold feature pack. But you know what? I think they're missing some. Looks like I was supposed to get some legacy out of this, and I don't have any legacy. So maybe I'll hit up Brothers and Cards, see what's up, see what happened over there. But let's go ahead and get into it. We'll go with the Donruss first. We're gonna go, of course, with the Elite or the Mosaic No Huddle last. Well, hopefully that snowman right there is gonna warm that bad boy up. So we'll get into it. This probably be my last football subscription box with basketball season right around the corner, or actually right around the corner, just started. Probably gonna get back into ripping more basketball. So we got Casey White, Bradley Chubbs, Emmett Smith. We got Stephon Diggs. We got a fatty? No. T.Y. Hilton. What's this? All right, cool. We got a Jordan Love, rookie Gridirons Kings. Really like the canvas, so I'm definitely gonna sleeve him up. Let's take a look who's next. We got Dominators Deshaun Watson. Pretty cool. Oh, look at that. Donruss Tom Brady. Nice. And Dalton and Dan Marino. So we got one rookie out of that. I'm going to take that Jordan Love. Be interesting to see what the Packers do going into next season. If they're going to let Jordan Love wait one more year. Let's see if we could pull out, what is it, downtown out of this. Come on. Pulled out. I mean, I've ripped so much Donruss this year, a lot off camera. Not even whiffed or smelled a downtown, so it'd be pretty cool to get one. Layton, Miles Garrett. Who's this? Ed Oliver. Jonathan Joseph. Julio Jones. Oh, cool. Ay, ay, ay. Talin Bowden Jr., rated rookie, the curse continues. This guy's following me everywhere. All right, and we got Elite Series, Cortland Sutton. Tyrann Mathews, the champ is here. Aaron Jones, and we got a rated rookie, Tyler Johnson. So, you know what? No, I'm not going to sleeve him. If there's any Lynn Bowden Jr. fans out there, hit me up. I'll be more than happy to get that for you. All right, first pack of Elite. Elite, if you guys haven't seen this, I did pull a pretty cool 2 of 2. I'll put a little link right above of AJ Dillon. That was pretty cool. Brian Edwards rookie, take that. Richard Sherman, okay. Nice little 25 out of 399. Terry McLaurin and Tom Brady. So we got 2 Tom Bradys out of this. Definitely take that. All right, pack number 2. of Elite. Hopefully everyone got what they wanted for Christmas. Hopefully those were wins in fantasy football in your championship. Kenny Golladay, Nick Chubbs. Ooh, what's this? We got Tre'Davious White. Looks like 4 out of 75. And that is pretty cool insert. Haven't seen a lot of autos out of this stuff. Phillip Lindsay, Tyreek Hill. All right. Let's keep it going. We got two numbered cards out of that. Russ. Pretty cool. Dak Prescott. Get better. CeeDee Lamb. That's kind of cool. Rookie Elitist. I haven't seen this one before. Put that one off to the side. Ooh, Patty Mahomes base. And Jamal Adams. All right. Gotta get organized, man, when I go through my cards like this. Try to figure out which ones I'm gonna sort out towards the end. We got Sherm again. Danny Amendola. Christian McCaffrey. 95 out of 349. I swear, if this is another... Okay, cool. So Spellbound, I got like three of these, but I got two C's. So it looks like this is the F in McCaffrey. Julio Jones and JJ Watt. Elite, I haven't seen really any of the big rookies. I would love to pull, you know, would love to pull a Jalen Hurts, you know, a Burrow, Tua, give me something. Baker Mayfield's having a great year. Michael Thomas. Oh, what's this? Pretty cool auto. Paris Campbell, 146 out of 149. I'm gonna get him sleeved up real quick. All right. And then what else we got left? We got Jared Goff. Can't believe they lost to the Jets. And third and Renfro. All right, last pack of Elite. All right, come on, let's pull some heat. Let's get some Tua. DJ Shark, Patrick Queen, numbered. Is that 390 out of 799? Super high print. We got another one, James Lynch, 499 out of 399. People's Champ, George Kittle, and Mitchell Trubisky. So nothing too big out of that. All right, we got some last pack mojo, heated up. All right, come on. Let's get something big. No huddle. All right. I'm going to slow roll this one. We got David Montgomery. Okay. All right, David Montgomery. Mark Brunell. Jarvis Landry. Randall Cunningham. And we're going to start getting into it. Come on. Let's get some Christmas luck. Robert Woods. We'll slow roll it from the back. So we got Kenneth Murray, rookie. We got Pro Bowl Harrison Smith. And last card is, J.K. Dobbins. All right. Pretty cool. Prism. It's kind of not bad. All right. So let's take a look. About an average Brothers and Cards box we did get. We'll do it like this. We got the No Huddle J.K. Dobbins rookie. Pretty cool. Paris Campbell auto. The Jordan Love canvas. And we'll do a quick one. James Lynch, Patrick Queen, Mahomes, Russ. Nice. Darius White, Tom Brady, Richard Sherman, Brian Edwards, Lynn Bowden Jr., Tyler Johnson, Champ, Elite Series. Nice Brady insert, Deshaun Watson. All right, guys. So... not too bad. Tell me what you guys think. Comment below. If you guys could hit that subscribe button, really support my channel, I would highly appreciate it. This is Mike from Winless Champs, and let's have a great 2021.